I'm right, then... yeah. I've seen these machines before. Hunter killers.
They must have come from the coordinates. The others will defend Plainsall. We have to move. More machines!
These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just Minerva and a missing land god in that cave.
Machines are everywhere. This trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. Machines.
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
Machines.
Take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
Get to cover!
Machines are everywhere. More machines.
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
Do with this.
Defend plane Gordon has fallen.
We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the boarding defenders?
We better be ready for anything.
Gordon. And what's left of it?
So many dead.
They will be needed when the time is right. For now, we must keep going. Into the cave. We shouldn't linger here.
Aloy, we should head into the cave.
May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of light. We'll have to find a way around.
We'll follow your lead, Aloy.
Up here! I'll keep some extra on hand.
What's that ahead?
Like a cauldron door. To understand what's going on in there, you're gonna need one of these. The temple, just like this.
There's blue light on the door.
Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. We have to find the core of this place.
There's so much metal.
Who built this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before.
right behind you. This is a cauldron where machines are born.
It looks like one, but
the wall you're after.
Not going that way.
In here,
Minerva. Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all.
Those cables are glowing.
I've seen them before. They're like an infection. That thing I sent, it wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killer machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even the mountain is rotting to the roots.
Cables are blocking the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay. How are you doing, Zell?
This place was meant for the land gods. No Utaru has ever set foot in here. But I had to, right? To help you and Aloy. To find Fa.
You did the right thing, Zell.
control panel. It exposed rotating gears on the pillars. If I shoot them, I can knock the pillars into place.
Seems familiar with places like this. Are you as well?
No. I've been in an old world ruin, but nothing like this.
The gears have to be in the right spot to lock into place. I need to shoot the gears and they rotate to the right spot. Shoot the gears so the pillar locks into place. Shots. Hit the gears when they're in the right place.
That did something. All this metal. Cold as winter in here.
Far removed from the roof of the sun.
There. Should be able to climb all the way up now.
There she goes. What's that thing beyond the wall?
Another floor panel. But I can't shoot the gears on the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down? Crate should be heavy enough.
Find a way across, Aloy.
I'm working on it.
Can't fit the crate through that opening. I think I can get the crate through that shield, but I'll have to go around. Did it. The gears on the pillars should be exposed now.
Nice job, Aloy!
should be able to get across now. She's so high up.
Don't fall, Aloy!
Ouch. Are you all right? Yeah, just have to climb back up now. Close. One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them. Justice's cables are all over that node. Maybe I can override.
The cables are moving.
They're drawing back. We can climb up that vent.
Cross. Cables are twisted around that node on the other side. I'll see if I can get to it.
We'll wait here.
Okay down there?
Yeah. how to get up to the node. Over you two. Looks like there's another node on the other side, near that door.
Go do your thing.
How to get to that node on the other side?
There's still no sign of Fa.
It's a big place. We'll keep looking.
I can reach it if I glide.
Execute armament assessment alpha.
Looks like there's another node on the other side, near that door. the note.
Execute armament assessment Alpha.
Facilities before to build deadly machines. But it wasn't always hostile. They used to be part of something good. Something called Gaia. More of those cables covering that door. Plainsong. If my people see what it has become, if one of our gods attacks them, you know what we have to do.
Thara,
are you ready? Should be a node I can override nearby to shut it down.
Come on.
machine that nearly killed us?
It's still her god.
I do not grieve for a god or a machine, but because I no longer know what to believe. Look, so if you want, you can go back home. Do I still have one? And if so, for how long? Can you really heal our lands? Save my people? One step at a time. But it starts now. Up we go. But there's more.
Like Aloy said, this is only the beginning. Aloy, the core. My focus is showing holograms on it.
They look like machines.
Overrides. Knowledge on how to tame machines. I should probably get those overrides before moving on. They might come in handy.
Sounds like a plan.
Crafted overrides. Wish I knew how to restore them. And there's data here from machines I haven't scanned yet.
Got what you need?
Yes.
Let's press on then.
Greetings, graduates of Cradle 9. Welcome to the regional... Error. Unauthorized access detected.
That doesn't sound good.
Was that the spirit? Minerva?
I don't think so. At least, not directly.
Attention. All personnel must vacate the facility. Immediately.
Something doesn't want us here. What exactly was this place?
Seen anything like it before?
No. There. That's our way out.
Facility lockdown. Stay out.
What's going on?
Well, at least the emergency lights work.
What just happened?
Minerva's definitely here. And I think it's trying to keep us out. I'll scout ahead, see if there's a way to get us in.
You sure we shouldn't come with you?
Well, yeah, Minerva could be dangerous. Let me make sure it's safe.
Okay.
We'll be right here if you need us.
Okay, I need to find where Minerva's hiding. I should look for a way to access the facility systems. Locked.
Alert! Restricted access. You are not wanted here.
Nope, sorry. You're not getting rid of me that easily, Minerva. Huh. Might be able to pull that open. Let's see where this leads. Feel a draft above. Might be a way out of this shaft. Looks like another part of the facility. Door is locked. I think I'm getting through that door right now. I should turn back, see what else I can find. I'm outside. I need to find a way back into the facility. Close. If I can get Minerva to cooperate, I can merge it with Gaia. Finally bring her back. And we can start fixing the blight, the storms. Maybe she can help me figure out who those strangers in the Proving Lab were. Why did they have a clone of Elizabeth? Why did they want it back up? Thank you. Pipes up there. Might lead me to a way back in. But how to reach them? Another shaft. Okay, now I've got to find a way to plug into this place. Minerva, I need the console. Please.
Access denied.
It didn't used to be like this. Do you remember it? Anything? You were part of something bigger once. Something good. She can live again. But only if you give her the chance. I can't reboot her without you.
Lie, Zeus.
I think you'll disappear into her. Become part of her, like you used to be.
Is it the Zeus?
Yes. Thank you. Thank you, Minerva. Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Master override activated. Restoring Minerva function to original code. Do you wish to initiate heuristic matrix?
Here goes.
So it is Aloy, not Elizabeth. We have much to discuss, but initialization of my heuristic matrix will not be complete for several minutes more. In the meantime, I suggest you familiarize yourself with this facility. It is our best option for a base of operations, and you can make use of its equipment to improve your ability to override machines.
Yeah. Yeah, that sounds good.
Shall I grant access to your companions? They will be here shortly.
Okay, but don't overwhelm them, okay? They don't have a lot of experience with things like, well, you.
So no fake this time?
No. This time she's real. Varl, so... this is Gaia.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Gaia's still, waking up. Let's look around.
I will highlight the location of the lab on your focus.